about your approach this week, but I'm way too distracted by your fundraiser that you had yesterday at Hoagies and Hops and the fact that a cheesesteak is named after you there. And I just kind of want to know if you had input into that and why it's important that the bread is flown in from New Jersey.
Oh, well, first and foremost, cheesesteak all starts with the bread. You know, as a cheesesteak connoisseur myself, you know, I'm very well versed in what makes a good steak. So, yeah, it's Hoagies and Hops. It's, you know, right.